Today in coronavirus coverage, the report from the state and Clark County shows a sharp decrease in deaths, but a lower number of new cases. Here in Southern Nevada, 25 more deaths reported. That brings the that is compared to Monday. The total since the pandemic began, nearly 1,300 people have died in Nevada, in Southern Nevada, I beg your pardon. Total cases close to 63,000. Nevada's health response team says an outage is impacting statewide numbers from being released. So again, those are Southern Nevada, I beg your pardon. We will have those numbers for you as soon as they are available statewide.